So, yeah, my name is Robert Lopez. I'm from Denver, Colorado, west, north, and south Denver. Folks from east Denver, you know, all over. But how's everybody doing tonight? Glad you come out. And keep up the goodness. I love everybody's stuff. You know, because it's a good place for all that. But I want to read here. No. I'll do the first one then. Okay. So, I have one quick announcement. So there's going to be some committee meetings on. How do you guys feel about those police wearing cameras and stuff like that? So we're currently addressing the body worn cameras by police officers, but we just found out that. They're only putting them on traffic police officers, and I don't know how many of you guys got beat by your traffic officers or shot or something like that by your traffic officer, but we're just kind of concerned with that, and feel maybe the public should know about those things. But there's going to be some. There's also some other meetings. Sheriff, the reforming of the Sheriff's Department, there's going to be a meeting coming up tomorrow, Saturday, 9:30 to 10:30 at 2880 Osceola Street at the, Highland Senior Center. That'll take place from 9:30 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. So if you guys would like to express your concerns about, the Sheriff's Department or whatever, please feel free to show up to those meetings because, I think it's important that the public shows up and expresses their concerns. So without further ado, I will get started. College course, I was doing an essay. My teacher was like, "Oh, what is your version of success?" I'm just like, you know, I really started thinking about it, started researching it, and like, gee, there's so many things, you know? But what went into this was I was kind of in a very life-changing part of my life. I kind of lost a son and a girlfriend, and then I was with this other girl and I lost her. Later on, her ex-boyfriend killed her. So they all kind of, you know, passed away on me. I kind of, you know, just kind of was going through a hard time and trying to recover through all that. But I wrote this in this part of my life. So I just want to tell you guys that much because, you know, I mean, it's probably not all great, but it's just pretty simple, you know? Please bear with me, I'm reading from a photo. So here we go. What is my version of success? Success can be expressed in so many different ways. According to Earl Nightingale, success is the progressive realization of a worthy ideal. Success is not biased to race, gender, color, sexual orientation, spiritual preference, negative or positive. It can be found in many different aspects and circumstances in every class of human. Success is the result of vision, determination, and the act of taking action upon the great feeling you felt with confidence, which gives you the courage to step into the successful life experience. Having fun and enjoying our successful experiences is also an essential aspect in our learning experience. It makes everything that much better. One's ability to change their inner self from emptiness, fear, doubt, and unfulfillment to love, confidence, happiness, beauty, and fulfillment is also success. It is the very sustenance of life. Success is universal and can only be measured by the quality of our thought. It has no limitation, it is limitless, unless you give it limits. And yes, you are the only one who can give it limits. Now that you know, you can experience this limitless success, and that success can be attained in the hand of anyone. I invite you to measure upon yourself its unique experience. As a matter of fact, the fact of the matter is, success is already in your hand, and it merely seeks your recognition. Now it is up to you. All you have to do is give it attention, recognize it. Where attention goes, energy flows. Success is awaiting your arrival, and I encourage you to make the choice to arrive. To me, success is life itself, the very essence of it. Success is not just a morning sunrise, it is a galaxy sunrise. A morning filled with 400 billion suns. Light is color, and I am an expression of light. And our ancestors are the light that shines in the eternal moment of the awakening and rising of the Milky Way. You and I, we are harmony. I am you, and you are me. We are related, and I am an expression of success. Thank you.